Well, when I speak to the advisor network, the main thing they probably say is, why didn't I do this earlier, Brett? It takes them a while to actually come on board, but once they're on board with the advanced story, about 12 months later, they say, Brett, this makes my life so much easier. It's all about the solution we provide and the business efficiencies that flow from the back of that solution. You're actually getting access to a multi-award-winning investment team. Now, that's a team of 16 investment professionals with an average of 22 years experience. And from that investment experience really comes a framework that we talk about all the time, which is all about risk management. So it's actually making sure we're preserving clients' capital, but at the same time taking advantage of those growth opportunities where and when we see them existing. The amount of information available in the public sphere today makes it very difficult for investors. It's really about how you understand that information and then interpret that information in order to make the right investment decision. I hear so many stories about clients who have taken some information and not understood that information and made the wrong decision. So for me, that is, I guess, the biggest challenge facing investors today. Advance is all about risk management. We understand that we're the custodians of clients' generally second biggest asset. And having custodialship of that, we want to get the balance right between preservation of capital and taking advantage of the growth opportunities. I think that's a pretty easy one for me. I remember as a kid getting in trouble at school for running a book, so I'd probably be a bookmaker, because from the time I was 11, I was in the principal's office running that book on things like sports, on which teacher would be away for a certain day, really absolutely anything, which I guess is in the Australian spirit.